ladies and gentlemen, from Minneapolis.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ophelia Flame! Yay!
Ophelia Flame!
Please make some noise for Ophelia
Flame!
Hi, I'm Ophelia Flame. Four words to describe Ophelia Flame. Love, vitality, transformation, and ridiculous. My stage name is partly inspired by Shakespeare's character, Ophelia from Hamlet, and while I hope to never die from drowning, I do have red hair and am slightly mad. The double entendre of Ophelia Flame represents my desire to have a shared energy exchange with my audience, as in, I feel your flame. And this also supports my ridiculous tagline of the burning sensation. I grew up in the 70s and 80s in Minneapolis, Minnesota, in a part of town known as Uptown. Prince even wrote a song about it. And while I've had the chance to do a lot of travel, I've just always come back because in spite of being really cold, it's an incredibly progressive city with great music and food and art and now actually a really amazing burlesque scene. In my day-to-day life, I'm a wife and a mother and a yoga instructor and a massage therapist and a headmistress of my school called the Twin Cities Burlesque Academy. People often ask why I do so many different things, and the truth is, to me, they all have a consistent thread, which is about transformation. And what I love so much about burlesque is that it celebrates all ages and shapes and sizes. I call it the bastard child of dance because there really are no rules. It's a radical performance art that challenges social norms on sexuality and gender and politics and even age. It's the culmination of your own life experience and self-expression zipped in to a 4 to 8 minute routine filled with magic and sparkly things. What's seriously not to love? So how I came into burlesque is a really long story, but in 1991, I started working in a strip club called Solid Gold. It was a high-end show club that featured 100 women a night, and it always had an element of performance, like costumes and props and floor fans and fog and big group numbers and nightly themes. Say what you want about the choice, but for me, it was a wonderful and empowering experience and allowed me to travel the world, make a shit ton of money, and it gave me really the opportunity to do many things I may not have been able to do otherwise. So with that experience, I always had the desire to learn more about the history of stripping and this thing called burlesque, which I now just call fancy stripping for less money. Then in 1999, I just happened to stumble across the Burlesque Hall of Fame, which was in the middle of nowhere in the Mojave Desert in a teeny town called Hallandale, California. And there I entered this contest called the Miss Exotic World Pageant. Who knew I actually won a title of second runner-up? And man, I could write an entire chapter on that, but I'll save that for another video. From then on, I was totally hooked and have been performing, producing, and teaching as Ophelia Flame ever since. It is utterly astonishing that this year marks 20 years that I started my path as Ophelia Flame and nearly 30 years in working, living, loving, and learning the art of the tease. I always say burlesque is about the journey, not the destination. And for me, that journey is where a lot of the magic lies. In teaching, it's my deepest pleasure and greatest honor to offer my students an opportunity of self-discovery and to help guide them through their own personal transformation. Ophelia Flame is really just an exaggerated version of myself. And whether it's a yoga class, a fan dancing workshop, listening to a client, or talking to my child about self-love and body positivity, every aspect of what I do serves the other. So Ophelia is not just a character, it's really a way of living my life. I really owe so much of my life to burlesque. I mean, honestly, I'm a fucking grown woman who gets to make up dances, wear ridiculous costumes, travel the globe, meet incredible people, and spread joy in the world. And this is what I've gotten to do with my entire adult life. I'm so grateful for this that I try to really honor that with everything that I do. So when I say that I am burlesque, it's because I wouldn't be me without burlesque. Love it or lump it, it's who I am. As an award-winning burlesque performer with nearly 30 years of experience in the art of the tease, I would be overjoyed to help you in your burlesque journey and in your transformation. I like to present myself as a mature, put-together woman. The truth is, I'm
a teenage boy trapped in a middle-aged woman's body. I love fart jokes. I swear constantly. Practical jokes. And overall inappropriateness. But don't tell anybody. I have an image to uphold.